Yo guys, welcome back to the channel, welcome back to Alex World. Hope you guys are doing great, hope you guys are taking good care of yourselves. Now today's reaction video is, as you guessed, yes, it's another East Mill reaction. This is to his song, Freeze. You guys have been wanting me to react to some more of his, and I'm definitely doing that. I enjoyed this first song so much, spitting bars, murdering that beat. Is he going to repeat that on this track? I'm pretty sure he will, it's from the first time I listened to him. I just want to thank you so much for all the new subs on the channel. If you guys seen my reaction by Ismail with the song I Don't Know, I really enjoyed it, really liked the bars, really liked the video concept with the lyrics and like putting those images with the bars he says. This man's crazy good. He's got a big future ahead of him, and mate, he's banging out with these songs, so I'm excited to listen to more of it, get a feel of it. But first, please leave a like, subscribe to the channel, and turn the notification bell. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Shout out to all my Ismail fans. I appreciate y'all checking this channel and checking the videos out. Yes, I'll be uploading more reactions of him maybe twice every week. So be on the lookout for that. We're trying to get to 1k by the end of this year. Appreciate all the likes and subs and like all the notifications turned on the channel, guys. Really love you all. Take care, and let's jump into this video. This is Ismail with Freeze. Ooh, this is a gnarly beat, okay. Creepy position. He's gonna snap. Dude, bro, the beat already is like... You know it's gonna be a naughty beat, and he's gonna absolutely spit onto it. Like, he's gonna destroy this beat. And I'm excited. I like the concept of him, like, the song's called Freeze, and he's, like, you know, he's frozen in place. And, his bars are gonna heat him up or something like that.
Yeah, I'm talking to you, Freeze. Give it up, Freeze. That's enough, Freeze. Give it up, Freeze. You're in my streets, pulling up my trees. You got no steers. Run along, bitch, leave. Yeah, I'm talking to you, Freeze. Give it up, Freeze. That's enough, Freeze. Give it up, Freeze. You're in my streets, pulling up my trees. You got no steers. Run along, bitch, leave. Yeah, I'm talking to you. Greetings, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Ismail. I'm fairly new to the game, but it came to eat and kill. Hope you don't think I'm insane.
Ooh, welcome, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Ismail. I'm here to kill. Oh shit, bro. Okay. I like that voice altercation, like in the beginning, like what makes his voice deeper. Really like that. That's a clean bar start off.
Cause man, I'm pretty chill. So let me drink this propane and down these sleeping pills. Yeah, intoxication rules this hypocritic nation. What's a true helping agent? Then this media that's got us playing, got us wasting our lives on superficial shit. Kinda like I know I still don't got the budget for the goopy videos where the booties are all shaking from these stupid little hoes. I've been trying to send a message to a cupid on the low, praying please give me a beverage that can truly be my own. Through the ways that they and us was trying to sow. Cause subconscious orchestration, then they shove it down your throat. Cultural manipulations, how they running through the globe. And they aim at all the random motherfuckers, and you know.
Is that him dancing?
Freeze, give it up, jeez. That's enough, breathe. Give it up, sleeves. You're in my streets, pulling up my trees. You got no steers. Run along, bitch.
This hook is cold.
I'm talking to you, freeze. Give it up, jeez. That's enough, breathe. You're in my streets, pulling up my trees. You got no steers. Run along, bitch, leave. Yeah, I'm talking about swiveling through my blind face and crippling new as I change. The sickening news, the rhymes lame. They picky and true, so I hate. I hate the miniature vision. You're half of your lives, like you don't have any pride. Would you just open your eyes? There's a whole plethora of music to choose, but I guess the masses fuck with the artists. Loosen the screws, only scratching the surface. That's brought through by YouTube and news, scorching fire in the furnace of the youth who use it and lose the portion of their cerebellum that prevents extortion.
He's doing a flow change. Oh my god, bro, there's so many bars hitting here. It's like you're trying to catch them all, but you want to enjoy the song and the video on its own without having to like stop it, and like. Shit, it's crazy good, bro. Dude, I'm loving this artist. Like, I'm telling you right here, right now, this guy is crazy good. I'm enjoying it. He's better than most mainstream artists. That's what I'll say, like, for sure. Fucking hell, and he changes his flow, and it's like the beat is really gnarly, but still, like, not too over the top, but it's still like, it hits hard. That kind of vibe. Before and public figure peasants who think they are soaring like they're in the heavens, morbidly forming a horde, more story, scoring the hordes and the lore of torn glory, ignoring the horse to form a course, pouring florid and boring your horse, roaring sorry. Yeah. But apologies don't mean shit anymore than ever, so better to meddle. Living through my hustle and my bustle, turning every single speck of my struggle into a definite lyrical muscle. I will never be the kind of man to abandon my family because I feel sad, I get no reply. I hope everything super will look bad for you and the fucking commit suicide. I ain't fucking with you, face. I don't vibe with selfish motherfuckers. That's enough. I was raised by family. I don't vibe with selfish. Suffers people, true. Okay, I see, man. We had a differences, but those differences don't never make us quit being family. This is to all of you fake motherfuckers. Yeah, I'm talking to you. Freeze, give it up, please. That's enough, breathe. Live it up, sleeves. Tell them my streets. Pulling up my trees. You got no steeds. Bitch, I ain't never fucking with you. So he's targeting all the people that like hate him, or like haters, fake people, I like the editing on this video, on this track. Really good. I really enjoyed it. Cold track, but like those bars were fucking heat, bro. They were heat. Holy shit, bro. That was enjoyable. That was a great track. I can't wait to react to more songs by Easy Mill. Man, shout out to him if he ever comes across the video. Yo, man, just keep it up. Your fans sent me to you. I'm enjoying your music, man. It's crazy good. I can't wait to act to more of your songs. I'll catch you beautiful people in the next one. Peace and love. Take care, y'all. And don't forget to hit that like, subscribe, and turn on those notifications. Okay.